Holy shit!
Okay. I'll tell you next time when you're completing the first one. Save my game. Spray paint cans. That's what we were doing. Wait. The question is, was oh yeah, the XP. It is worth it. Why do I have that equipped? Do I even have a weapon? Oh shit. That's a good way to start already. I feel like the zombies are clearing. I know I saw some. These things when I was what I don't remember what mission I was doing. Oh, I just okay, there's a what, there's a store here. Sure, if you got anything good. Blueprint fastball. Money? I'm rich. Take it. Yes. Yes? Some tin cans. Fuck, okay, I don't care. No free slot for your rifle. I didn't want the rifle ammo. Buy one because I don't know how much I can afford. Okay. Oh, this is a safe zone. My safe zone. Fuck, I thought I missed that. Okay. No, 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 no. Hold on, guys. I'm doing something. Oh, I'm looking for those. Jeez. I swear, me falling all the time gets me killed. I think I know where there's another one. Oh shit, I'm stuck somewhere. Hey, jump! Okay, I guess not. Up there? There's one. Shit! Don't do that, please. Okay, so it's gotta be my safe zone, right? Fuck, I hate these kind of missions. One was actually just randomly. Excuse me, dude. Mute. So crouched. Nope. About time. I was trying to do that the whole time. Oh, okay. I'm kind of glitching through you. Alright, it's gotta be somewhere on the ground. I'm just not seeing it because I'm not walking and looking for it. Hey man, you see any paint? Any paint? Okay, obviously it's not on the ground either. I really thought it'd be down here. Okay, we gotta climb everything again. Can I just pick up the roof? There's one here. There's gotta be one on the other side, right? And there was that one. Oh, yeah, all that's left is the other side. Nothing there. There's gonna be one around here. Oh, shh. Why did I do this, man? A simple mission, not so simple, not done simple. Are you fucking kidding me, man? I fucking hate when shit like that happens. Look, there it was. I knew it. I fucking knew it was right there. Where do I have to go? Go to the roof and paint. Went their way to. Yeah, there it is. What a waste of 400 points. Let go. Don't jump in there. Is that a T? Oh, I'm upside down, that's why. No, my luck. I have to go find another paint. Nope. They made it easy. Too bad I died trying to find one. I can never go on a mission without dying. Here. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, dude. I did it.
Right, the roof's been painted.
Good. Now there's one last thing. There's a duffel bag in a locker on the second floor. I'd like you to bring it to me. Since you'll probably open it, there's no point trying to hide the fact that there's $24.7 million inside it. One third of it is yours, if you can bring it back.
Why doesn't Edward get it?
There are too many biters there. I can't risk losing him. We'd be completely defenseless.
And this money's yours?
Most of the bank's depositors are no longer human. Stealing from them isn't a crime. Why have you never once taken the wallet of a biter that you've beaten to death?
Okay, I'll recover the bag, but there's no calling in the evac until I say so. When I bring back the money, I'm taking the radio.
That is unacceptable.
Yeah, but you'll accept it anyway, because you have no choice.
You're worse than cream. Very well. I accept your terms.
This was not worth it. I'm gonna die. Hey, can I open that? Oh, I got 5 HP? I mean... where's the door? Oh. I can't find a way to take it forward. Oh, the roof. I'm already here. What the hell?
Keep your hands off me!
Where are you, mate?
They both just fell down. You're welcome, dude. But I was trying to do something, you just happened to be in the way. Oh, it says below, not up. Idiot. You said second floor. Ah, my amazing map skills. I feel like there's gonna be way too many. Looking for a double bag. Oh, here we go.
Empty, of course.
Oh my god, it's a trap, isn't it? Oh, what the fuck? He threw that shit at me! Damn it! Get off me! Oh shit, I thought I cut your head off. Usually that's... Come on, dude. There we go. There's something down here.
Bream said I was a fool to trust you.
It's not. Oh, shit. Shit, I didn't jump over his head. Oh, shit.